This is a quick video to show an add-on we've done for our coil winder. This is the CNCDudez coil winder. You've probably never seen it like this before. What we've done, you've probably guessed by now what this is going to do. Yep, it's going to wind Rodin StarShip coils. So what we've done, we won't be using the good old bobbin motor. We've taken off the, disconnected the ball screw and put the feeder arm on a belt just for speed. And then we've got this nice little contraption here, which goes backwards and forwards, turns the rotor holder as such, and that's just clamped on top. So what I do is, no tripod, so I'm going to use this CD case holder. From this angle here, you can see that the wire comes down here, goes through the feeder, through the tensioner, through the nozzle. It's obviously a StarShip coil. We want to the diagrams on the internet and the ones we've used before. We want to follow the pattern, but rather than talk about it, I'll show the video. Okay, so what this will do is do one layer, then it moves back the thickness of the wire, do another layer all the way up to 12 layers, but each layer will hit the 12 star configuration. We can do 24 on this as well. The rotor that I've set up with the pins, I'm going to do the 12 first to show you. So I'm going to pop the camera down here while I go back and just set that off a minute. And there you go. That didn't take long, did it? So it's gone around 12 pins. It's done the first layer. And pretty fast, I think you agree. Better than doing it by hand. I hope you can see the wires right in this light. Try and get in a little bit close so you can see the shape. Yeah, that is the StarShip shape. We've only used 12 pins. I'll kick it off and go around and do the... What happens when it gets to the last wire in the layer? It moves this back, and also it moves to the next pin to start off the same pattern again. So let me pop this back here, and this should then go off and do all the 12 layers. Okay, well, battery went on me. So recharge the battery. I think it's got enough power in there just to film this quickly. I'll strip the wire back, so we've got no layers on it now, so I might as well show you doing the full 12 layers. Let me kick it off in software a minute. Put the camera on a dodgy CD box. Okay, so it's done the first layer already. If I shut up, you'll probably hear the y-axis move back when it finishes a layer. There you go, just went doop. So I'll shut up and let you watch it. See the wires going across. Probably can't see it because it's going so fast. I'll show you at the end, but as it does each layer, it moves to the next pin and starts again. Like we say, we're only using 12 pins of this 24 pin configuration. But thought we'd show you the 12-pin one first. Probably can move it back a little bit more actually. I'm moving it back the thickness wire, but I did air it catching a few times. But yeah, tension's really good on there. I don't know if we can get in here and show a nice close up. That's it, it's done 12 layers in no time at all. Of course I could kick it off again now and build up another 12 layers, and it should just keep moving backwards. Give it a go.